another section beside the previous one and twist it and put it back with a bobby pin. Then on the other side, repeat the process as same.